Hey, good morning, guys. Really excited to be here with my friends. We have Seth and Michelle and Kim, as well as Savannah, who's joining us this morning, and their kids are all playing on the playground. Super excited. They decided to join me to do this Thanksgiving workout. I know most of the gyms are closed on Thanksgiving and most holidays, so we didn't want to miss out on a workout just because it's a holiday. So let's go through and explain the workout, and then we'll do a quick warm-up, get through the workout, and stretch out and be done. Hopefully my phone lasts the phone battery the whole workout. If not, we will run to the parking lot and finish this in the parking lot while my phone charges in the car. So anyways, let's go through the first, all the exercises. What we're going to do is I've got a deck of cards on the ground. Guys, here's a deck of cards, and we're going to each take turns pulling from it. And so I'll go through each exercise, and my professionals here are going to demo each exercise because I know that they have great form. So we'll start with Seth demoing a squat for us. We'll do, if we draw one, we're going to do 10 squats. So you're going to sit back in your heels, weights in those heels, not in the toes. Good. Knees stay behind the toes, showing y'all good form. Back stays up, not dropping down. Awesome. Perfect squat. So we'll do 10 of those. The next one is 10 lunges. We'll do 10 each side. So Michelle's going to show us how to do a lunge. Perfect. Knee straight down in the back, up and down. Make sure you're not going forward, putting that knee in front of the toe. Same form as those squats. Awesome. All right, Kim, I wonder if she remembers those pendulums on her knees. Remember those? On your knees?
The ones that go back.
Yep. So you're going to lean back and come back up. Make sure you keep that core nice and tight. Don't let your back sway back, and no sitting. Something I like to do is put my hands, one in front of my stomach and one on the back, and that way I can tell if I'm bending at the waist at all. All right, so that's the first three. The next one are RDLs. This one takes a little bit more form. Seth needs a little bit extra weight there. What you're going to do is bend at the waist and stand back up. This is what some people like to call Barbies. Kind of like a Barbie doll. Clearly Seth knows how Barbie dolls work. Bending at the waist, keeping those knees just barely slightly bent, pulling in the hamstrings and the glutes. Perfect. We'll do 10 of those. Next one, push-ups. I think most of us know these. Bending at the elbows, not the shoulders. Those are perfect. Core is nice and tight. Make sure those hips do not dip down. Keep everything in line, and your head is looking straight at the ground, not at your toes and not at the wall in front of you. Next thing we've got,
which
rows.
Upright rows or?
Bent over rows. Yep, bent over rows. Like you can do them two arms. You can do them either way. You can do elbows out or elbows in, or you can do single arm row. If you're doing single arm, Kim's showing exactly what you should do. Have that arm on your knee just for support in the back. We'll do 10 of those. You can either do 10 on each side, or you can do 10 total if you're doing them together. And then we'll do shoulder rows. So you can use two weights. Or, you know, I definitely prefer one weight, but two if we don't have enough weight. Oh, we wish you could be here too, Maureen, but you can do this now or later. So you're going to shrug those shoulders, get those elbows up high, okay, and pull that weight to your chin. If you have one weight, get those hands as close as you can together. All right, next one, crunches. We'll do 20 on the core. Any kind of crunch you want, just to the middle, quick up, slowly down, squeezing that core. Perfect. Next one, Russian twist, side to side. You can use a weight for these if you want. You don't have to. Level one, your feet are on the ground. Level two, they're off. And level three, they're straight in front of you. Level three is really hard. Make sure you're not just touching the side. Make sure you're really getting that twist in your core using those obliques. Thanks, Kim. All right, bird dog, you're on all fours. Yep, and sorry, I'm kind of throwing this at them. On all fours, you're doing opposite arm, opposite leg extending. Hold it for just a second and then put it down and switch sides. There's a little bit of balance on this one. All right, our next one, who's doing walkouts? All right, Michelle's gonna show us some walkouts. So you're gonna touch the ground, walk your hands out to a plank, come back up and stand. You can also add a jump there if you want. If you don't like walk-ups, you can always do burpees. It's basically the reverse of a burpee. All right, let's see, star jumps. Kim, our favorite. So you're gonna start little and burst out and jump and basically do a big jack in the air. If you need to take the jump out at all, you can just do 1 foot at a time. Yep, that's fine. If you need to take the jump out at all, perfect. All right, tuck jumps. I'm not sure we've ever done this, so I'm gonna actually ask one of y'all to hold this. Yeah, okay, so I wanna do one. All right, yay. So tuck jump. Normally I would do these on a BOSU, but I don't have these today. So you're just going to tuck up and land. Be soft on those knees. You're not trying to jam your feet in the ground. Tuck up, come back down. All right. And then the last one we'll do is just reminder. This one we'll do is just 60 seconds of a lap, jogging around, jogging in place. Or if you have stairs, you can do 60 seconds up and down some stairs. All right. I'll try to keep an eye on this and see if you guys have any questions for anyone who is tuning in right now. I hope some of you guys are. If not, I definitely hope you do this later. So what we'll do is I'm going to probably mostly video them. I might hop in the picture every once in a while. We'll see. All right. So actually, we need to warm up first. So I know these guys know my warm up, so I'll be doing it. So we're going to do some knee hugs. So we'll start over here. Over here. In a line. Oh, y'all think. All right. Grab that knee. I'm switching back and forth. Grab that knee, pull up to that chest. It's going to be easier for me to video them. Perfect. Grab that knee, pull up to that chest. We'll do maybe 10-ish of those. And then what we'll do is we'll just jog back to our starting line. Come to about here.
So I follow over for some
jog back over to that water bottle line. Perfect. Just getting the blood pumping a little bit. All right, and then we'll do some quad pulls. Grab that foot behind. Pull up. Awesome. Kim's got some jams for us in the background. What station are we listening to?
Today's Hits.
Awesome. All right, and jog back. We normally have a little bit longer room that we work with in here. All right, hurdle walks. Hit our legs up and over those invisible hurdles. Good. Pretend there's hurdles that you're having to hop over or walk over. Super awkward.
Hurdles are always tripped over.
Yeah. And then go ahead and turn around backwards. Open up to the back. Good. Perfect. My superstars, my old faithfuls have been with me for almost 4 years of classes now, yeah. All right, go ahead and jog on back. Getting that blood pumping a little bit. I know we already did a little warm up, kind of going through those exercises. All right, let's do some glute pulls. Grab that foot in front, pull up. Oh, I see some people are joining in. Hey, Amelia, hey, Annette. Are y'all gonna be doing the workout along with us? All right, about 10 of those, and we'll turn around and jog back. We are, Amelia, if you want to run up and join us, bring some hand weights. Come on. All right, go ahead and jog back. All right, we'll just do one or two more. Let's do some kicks, opposite hand to toe, getting that hamstring warmed up. Make sure you're not kicking too high, that you're not pulling anything. Wherever's comfortable for you, just getting those muscles warm. Hey, Mom. Thanks for watching. You gonna do it along with us?
Hey, Katie's Mom.
All right, go ahead and turn around, jog back. All right, let's do some karaoke. So you're gonna turn to the side. One foot in front, behind, getting a little coordination. Good, getting that heart rate up a little more. All right, and back to the other side. Good. In front, behind. You don't have to do these fast. Whatever speed's comfortable for you. Perfect. All right, and we'll just do one more. We're going to do a lunge forward with an arch and a twist, just getting that upper body in there. Awesome. Oh, I'm so happy. I have such good form in these peeps right here. Awesome. Weights behind you. Make sure it's not in the knee. In front. Good. And the upper body in there. Are we feeling warm, y'all?
Yep.
Good. Okay. We warmed up a little bit with those exercises too. All right. So we're going to come back over to our space. We're kind of just working around a little circle, and I'm trying to prop you guys up. That's a stroller. So let's see if we can get a good angle. Hopefully she doesn't kick everything. Let's see here what the, oh, that might work good. Let's see here. Y'all are looking at the sky now. I might just have to hold it. Let's see.
I don't think anybody's going to use some trees. We could
Sorry, guys. I thought I had this hooked on her stroller really well.
You can always just that pop way. These in front. These are non-stick. I mean,
it's good. Here, put it behind.
All right, y'all. We're almost there. All right.
Maybe. One in front, one behind.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I think you guys can see us, so we'll just try to stay in the frame. It's hot out here. It's a really beautiful day for us to do this. All right, so we're going to take turns picking these cards. So as you guys are running to pick the cards, just make sure we're not tripping on these weights. Grab whatever you need as we're doing them. Do y'all have everything you need close to you?
I think we're good.
Okay.
Figure out.
All right. So let's see. Oh, no, Amelia, we wish you could be here, but you can do this later with us. All right, so I'm going to draw. Michelle mixed all the cards up for us, so let's get going. We'll get through this as fast as we can. Quick workout and get to our Thanksgiving days and Thanksgiving feasts. Oh, happy Thanksgiving. All right, so our first card is a 9. So we're doing 20 Russian twists on each side. So I hope you can see. I'll double check. Side to side, sitting on the ground, rotating. Let's see here. There's Kim, side to side, rotating 20 each side. Good. Oh, Kim, you're right in the shot.
I'm trying to turn it.
We're so spread out. All right. We'll move the mat closer. 20 each side on those Russian twists. Savannah's dancing back there behind the phone. All right. Are we about done?
Yeah, I'm done.
All right, who's next? Draw.
Yeah.
Jack, so we have 10 walkouts. Awesome. So hands down. Walk those hands out to a plank position. Come on up. Add that jump if you can. Good. If you really want to add something, you could add some direction to your jump if you have room. You could even jump forward, make it like a long jump. 10 walkouts. Woo! I've totally lost count. What are we on?
7.
Perfect. 10. All right, Seth, you draw next.
I wasn't counting either, so
I'm just... Woo, dirty hands after this.
7.
We have 10 shoulder rows, so grab maybe a heavier weight, or if you want to do 2, you can do 2.
Let's see.
I'm going to grab the kettlebell, unless you want it.
I'm good.
You good? All right, so weight in the middle. Shrug up, slowly down, quick up.
How many?
Slowly down, 10. We're doing pretty much 10 for everything that's strength, 20 for anything that's core, and our cardio is a little bit different on those reps. All right, Kim, are you next to pick? Up up there, let's see.
We've got...
Hey, Gail.
8.
We've got 20 regular crunches, so hop down on that ground. You can do feet on the ground, you can do feet up, knees bent, or feet straight in the air, whatever works for you. Remember, quick on the way up, slow on the way down. All right, I think it's my turn to draw next. So while y'all are finishing that up, we have 3, so we have 10 pendulums. On your knees. Hey, I like to do one hand in front, one hand in back. Lean back. Come on up. Make sure that core is tight. Make sure you're not arching or sitting. 10. If you wanted to add some weight, hold it right under your chin, but make sure your form is right before you would add anything. All right, who's next to draw? Michelle? All right, what we got? What we got? Jack, all right, 10 more walkouts. Let's do it.
There you go.
Woo! Hey, we got to do them at some point. All right, 10 walkouts. Four, where y'all at? Perfect. Almost there. Good work. All right, Seth, you next. Let's do this. If at any point y'all need to grab water, grab a sip.
Nine. Russian twist.
Nine, we're back to Russian twist. Woo! All right, on the ground. 20 each side. I know y'all can see Kim really good back there, so.
No pressure.
No pressure. Do it perfect, Kim. Really get those obliques. Make sure you're turning in that core, not just touching the ground to the side. Oh, hey, we've got all the kids here this morning.
What's up? You want to do it with us?
Yeah.
Cool. We'll get another one. Oh, it's my turn.
You want to draw?
Draw my card.
Draw the card. Right there.
What number it is.
What do we got? Top one. Queen. Oh, our favorite 15 star jumps. I'm going to turn so we can see Seth and Michelle over here a little bit. Star jumps. 15. There you are, Seth. Oh, you moved out of the frame. 15 star jumps.
And together.
Little to big. Little to big.
Watch.
Four. Five.
Six.
Come back. Come back. Come back.
15. Come on.
Kind of like your star.
I know, 15's not as many as we normally do.
That's
gave you a break
five.
On that. Huh? I know, we love star jumps, don't we? All right, is it me next? I think it's me next. All right, 10 bird dogs. On your knees.
On your knees like this?
On your knees, opposite arm and leg. Extend.
Opposite arm and leg.
Good, try to extend all the way. 20 total, 10. Each side.
There we go. I'm gonna try to pause at the top. There we go. Good. Now keep your balance.
I will post the actual like text of this workout, so if you guys need it to print out or follow along reading it, I will print or put that up a little bit later. I have it all ready for you. I meant to go ahead and put it up beforehand.
I think you didn't even have to show up.
No, I think I forgot. All right, who's next? I think Michelle's next. Wait for her to grab that. Good, perfect shot.
Aces.
Hey, y'all, I see a few people else have joined in. I hope you're joining in with us to do this. Ace, we've got, what do we have? 60 seconds jog. All right, I'm taking Savannah with me. 60 seconds. All right. Woo! We're jogging. I'm gonna go around the parking lot so Savannah doesn't jiggle too much. Woo! All right. Oh, Alyssa, you would have been here without the star jumps. We don't have any burpees this morning, I'll tell you that. Happy Thanksgiving. Woo! Running through the parking lot at Kiwanis. 60 seconds. Remember, y'all can do jogging in place. You could even do high knees. You can take stairs if you've got stairs in your house. Don't have a lot of room around the house. That works just fine. Checking the time right here. I can't see my watch. All right, you got about 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Woo, way to go, you guys. Working hard this morning. All right, go ahead and bring it on back. I think Savannah really enjoyed that. Probably should have put her her little lid down so the sun wasn't in her eyes.
Have two.
Two, what's two? We got lunges, 10 each side. 10 each side.
You're never
going to
get squats, by the way.
I'm never going to get squats.
Yeah, there's no one.
Oh! Oops! So, sorry, y'all. Sorry, this is a little funky with us.
I just realized that.
So, yeah, apparently there's no squats. So, we can do squats or lunges, your choice. 10, whichever one you want. I totally forgot there's no ones.
I'm going
and a deck of cards. Not bad. So you pick squats or lunges. I think I prefer squats a little bit.
Uh-huh. Easier on the knees.
Yeah, they are a little easier on the knees if you have any issues with your knees. Kim does too many squats, so she's doing some lunges. Savannah's eating her stroller over there.
All the way needs to be in front of you.
All right, we got 10. Who's next, Kim?
Go ahead.
Draw it.
Tell us what number.
Eight. Oh my gosh, crunches, regular crunches. Okay, on the ground.
Lay on your back right here. Just regular crunch. Okay.
Ground, let's come watch these crunches over here. Up. Woo! Good, quick on the way up, slowly on the way down. Resist that gravity pulling you down. Good job, girlfriend.
Keep going.
Woo! If you guys want to slide this direction, you can move out of the sun a little bit if y'all want. If the sun's getting to you. Hey guys. All right. I had this set up good the last time.
Okay, come back and
turn it. All right. Oh, is it me next?
Yep.
Me next.
All right, two. We're back to the lunges and the squats. 10 squats or lunges. Good. Kim, you are the perfect demo right there. I'll move Savannah. We'll get Michelle in a minute. All right, Seth, your turn.
The music, Michelle.
I don't know. Michelle, your turn. As long as somebody draws. Eight. So, what do we got? Oh, 60 second jog. Let's go. All right. Come on, Miss Savannah. All right, I'm checking the time. All right, we got 1 minute. Let's do this. Ooh, I meant to turn all my friends jogging. Woo! Look at them go. Hey, Stacy. Woo! Hope you guys are feeling good. Working hard. We got lots of room out here this morning. There's not too many people because Thanksgiving. I'm sure people are sleeping in. I definitely wanted to sleep in. Savannah let me this morning. She slept till almost 8 o'clock. Woo! Michelle over there, working hard. It's hard to hold my phone while I'm jogging. Woo! All right, it is nice and bright. Beautiful day. All right, keep jogging. Let me see where we are with time. We are good. Come on back. Come on back. If y'all want to scoot a little more in the shade, you are welcome to. Grab a breather. Hey, Mike. Grab some water if you need it real quick. Again, at any point, feel free to grab some water. I'm going to point the camera over this direction so you guys can hit the shade. If y'all want to grab your stuff and... You're good? You want the shade? You're good? All right, grab some water.
All right, so we got crunches, by the way.
We got crunches next. 20 crunches. Woo! 20 crunches. As soon as you're ready, hit the ground. Let's see, where is everybody?
Ready? 20. Well, this might be important in the time that we
do. All right. Those crunches, quick up, slowly down, quick, slow. You can come all the way up, or you don't have to quite lift your head off or your chest off the ground just a little bit and come right back down. All right, who's next? I think, is it Kim next?
No, Abby, go. I'll keep doing these.
Good, because I'm not quite there yet. What do we got?
Three.
What? Three. What's three? Oh, my page flipped. Three. It's pendulums on your knees.
Okay, Abby. You want to do these?
On those knees. Hand in front. Hand in back. Good. Leaning back. Set it right there, girlfriend. It's underneath me. Good, perfect. Seth and Michelle are right in that frame, keeping that core nice and tight.
Lean back. Try not to bend your back. Nope. I'm not trying to arch your back. Keep it still. Just lean back like this. Like on the board.
Again, if you wanted to add some resistance, hold that weight right under your chin. Just make sure your forearm is right before you do that. I think it's my turn next, right? All right, we've got Jack. More walkouts. All right, 10 walkouts.
Here's the deal. Do you want to do these or not? Okay. Get up. Okay, watch
it. 10 walkouts.
I'm an inch more, okay?
Walk those hands out. Jump up. If you can, add that jump.
Walk it out.
Woo! Awesome, Miss Abby. Even kids can join in, right? Is this fun?
Yeah.
Savannah, I should probably give you a toy, huh? I left all the toys in the car. All right. Who's next?
Michelle.
Woo! Woo! All right.
Eight.
Eight. We got more crunches. All right, 20 crunches. Let's do it. Michelle
who
mixed
shuffled
all these,
these
cards up, so I blame her. I blame Michelle. All right. Woo! Anybody joining along with us doing the workout? 20 crunches. Here's the rest of the crew this morning. All right, is it your turn?
Yeah.
10, what we got?
Bird dogs.
20 bird dogs. 20 total, 10 each side. Savannah, I'm gonna have to go get you a toy.
There we go. No, opposite.
Good, we got Seth and Michelle over there in the frame. Kind of.
You gotta ask her parents to get their attention and talk to
her. Sure, my white bottle is on the red bag over there. You're welcome to take it to them. Thank you, my dear.
On the bench.
Really?
She just got kicked on the way by.
All right. Miss Abby, you ready to draw a card? Let's do it, girl. What's next? Seven. We haven't done sevens in a while. Shoulder rows. Grab that weight.
Pick one.
In the middle, whether you're doing one weight or two weights, shrug those shoulders, elbows high. Slowly down. Resist that pull of gravity. Perfect. Keep that core tight and in line. As you're doing every single exercise, your core should be tight.
Abby, keep your back straight.
10 shoulder rows. Get those elbows as high as you can.
See, look.
There you go.
See, elbows? See how these are still down here? There's my elbows.
I think it's my turn next, right?
Yep.
All right, what we got? Six. We haven't done six. 10 rows each side or 10 if you do them
take
together.
One.
Your pick? Yeah, absolutely.
You want to do single or
have
double?
It.
Okay, grab the other one.
Rows.
We're going to go like this.
Again, you can do 10 each side.
No. Nope.
Or you can do...
back straight, okay?
Together. 10 total. I like doing single arm a lot. You can do a little bit more weight, a little more control. Quick on the way up, slowly on the way down.
No, up. There, you want to do a single? That one now. Put it to the side, see?
All right. Hey, Annalisa. Hey, Katie.
Put your leg out. Other leg. Now bend over. Lean on this one's back here. Now pull straight up.
All right, who's next to draw?
Me?
Yeah, it's you.
You have to stop punching your back.
10.
10 again. Bird dogs on the ground. Opposite arm, opposite leg, extend. 20 total, 10 each side. Don't worry about how fast you do these. Make sure you're squeezing at the top. Squeeze that lower back. You're balancing out the ab exercises that we're doing as well.
Abby, see how I'm still on the towel? It's on the towel.
Good work.
Squeeze. Very gently put where you start. Get this underneath.
We haven't done any push-ups yet. I hope we don't have to do those all in a row. Woo!
Good.
Don't forget, grab water at any time that you want to.
Doing the whole day?
Well, we'll see where we are with time. We've been going for almost 20 minutes, so we got about 20 more minutes to go.
Yeah, we're definitely getting
through
it.
Yeah.
Aces.
Aces, we've got, is that our jog again?
Yep.
All right, 60 seconds. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Start jogging. I'm getting Miss Savannah hooked in over here. Just proof you can still work out if you have kids. It is completely possible. Woo! Seth over there, always working hard, always wanting to lift more weights and go a little faster. Woo! Michelle and Kim, we're just kind of taking over the parking lot over here with our laps. Woo! Hey, nice encouragement, y'all. I like to make sure my peeps encourage each other. Last week we did a fun partner workout. They actually really liked it. It was a good, good workout. We were all sore the next day. I hope we're sore tomorrow. Woo! Where are we? All right, come on back. All right, grab a sip of water. Oh. All right.
Is it time to go already?
No, not yet. Oh, yeah. Draw the next card for us, Jason.
Seven.
What's a seven? Oh, my sheet flipped as I'm getting my phone hooked back up. Seven. Shoulder rows. Grab that heavy weight.
Shrug to the middle.
Shoulder rows. Good. Michelle's perfect over there. Oh, I love how she did the modification to add some extra balance. You can do one-footed. Do 1 foot for five. Switch to the other foot for the other five.
Because my weights are a little lighter.
Yeah, you got to add some challenge. Kim, what do you got? 15s over there? You have a full set at home.
I do.
Nice.
And 25s. That makes me sad. I love those.
Oh, yeah.
I need Michelle. Those.
Whose turn is it? Is it mine?
I told Michelle, it's like, I wish we had known about Katie's session earlier.
Three.
I
wouldn't
have done shoulders last night.
Yeah. Pendulums on the ground, on your knees. In front and behind. If you want to, don't forget you can add that weight right there. 10 pendulums. Oh, Savannah. Savannah and I are both getting over a little bit of the crud. I know it's been going around, so keep yourself healthy, drink lots of fluids, lots of fruits and vegetables, sleep.
Don't skip your workouts.
Don't skip your workouts. It's good for you to exercise as long as your symptoms are above the neck. Squeeze that core. This is as much a core exercise as it is for your quads.
Oh, yeah.
All right, who's next? Michelle.
What are we
last? We're about halfway through that deck.
Sixes.
Six. We got rows. All right. Who wanted this?
Me.
Good. 10 each side or 10 all together if you're doing two arms. We got Kim over here doing two arms. Michelle's doing one. You get to pick which way you do it. It's a little faster to do it with two. Quick up, slowly down. Good work. Miss Savannah's being so good over here. She is. I think she likes watching. Ace. Oh, it's got to be the last one, right? All right, 60 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're going for another jog, y'all. Jog or stairs. Don't forget, you can do stairs. If you have those or if you don't have a lot of room in your house, you can do high knees, jog in place. Woo! I think Savannah likes the jog. Anybody joining in on this workout? I see a lot of y'all have joined. Anybody doing it along with us? Are you waiting till later? Woo! It's a beautiful day if you have the ability to do it outside. If y'all don't have any hand weights, grab anything that you think you can fit in your hand. Cans work good. You know, even if you were to hold a heavy book while you're doing squats or something, anything you can hold to use some weight. And if you don't have anything, you can still do the exercises without weight. I'm mostly concerned with doing the interval work on this. Any movement is better than no movement. So get moving. Woo! Almost ran the stroller into the fence there. Perfect. All right, that was a little longer than 60 seconds. Woo! All right, who's next? Kim? Yep. All right. Hashtag bring it. What's next? Bird dogs. I know. We've done a lot of these. Oh, yeah. We need to pull some push-ups. Michelle, what'd you do to this deck?
I stacked it.
You stacked it so we finished with all push-ups. Don't worry. We won't do 3 rounds of push-ups in a row. We haven't done any tuck jumps either.
Oh, those are going to burn.
We've only done 1 star jump.
Oh, no. The end of this is going to be fun. It's going to be a good finisher.
I hope you're counting.
I wasn't counting.
Yeah, I've lost count a little bit too, but that's okay.
I feel like the whole workout.
25. 60.
I know. When I make you guys think, it gets a little harder. All right.
Okay.
You next, Kim?
Yeah, I get to pull one.
Woohoo! All right, let's do some push-ups.
Five.
Push-ups! 10 push-ups! You can do them on your toes, you can do them on your knees, you can modify back a little bit. As long as your back and your core is in line, don't let those hips dip down. Looking straight at the ground.
How many, 10?
10.
I'm just going to stay here just in case.
Just in case?
Yeah, I'm going to stay right here.
Oh, is it my turn next?
Yeah.
3, we've got pendulums. All right, perfect. On those knees. Rock back, keep that core nice and tight. Go to where you feel like you can't go anymore and stop right there, pause, and then come back up. Right to that point where you feel like if I go any further, I won't be able to come back up. Should be feeling it down in those quads. Woo, we haven't done many RDLs either. Getting those hammies, we'll get those in a minute, I'm sure. Ten. Yep.
Michael?
Yeah. What happened to our music?
Oh, no.
Four. RDLs. We got RDLs. So grab the heaviest weights that you can.
Oh, my thing died.
Oh, that's okay. We can do it without music.
What are you using?
I need 8.
All right. 8. Woo. Grab the heaviest weights you can. Bending at the hips like a Barbie doll. Again, knees are just barely slightly bent, feet shoulder width. Hold that weight in your hands. Bend forward at the hips. Make sure you're not rounding that back. Keep those shoulders back. Stand straight back up, hips back to neutral. Hey guys, hey Zach. Hey Jason. All right, I've got some little weights right here next to me. Ooh, I got a kettlebell though. Good, perfect form, you guys. 10 RDLs. Alright, Seth, is it you?
Queen.
Queen, what's queen?
Star jumps,
15 star jumps. Man, we're gonna have those push-ups and tuck jumps. Little to big. Little and then big jump X out.
Okay.
Awesome. 15 star jumps. I think Kim's next. Don't forget to grab water if you guys need it.
5.
Push-ups. 10 push-ups.
We're getting towards the bottom of this deck. Make sure you keep that form. Don't forget, looking straight at the ground, not up, not the wall in front of you, not down at your toes.
Again, you can do right here up on the toes, drop down to the knees, or modify back a little bit if you need a little less weight. Good. Oh, it's my turn next. King, what do we got? Tuck jumps. All right.
How many?
20 tuck jumps.
Really?
20 tuck jumps. All right. Let's do this. I'm going to hop back here and do it with y'all. Woo. All right, 20. Jump up.
Use those ab muscles. Pull those knees up to your chest.
Woo. These are even more fun when you've got a bow suit to jump on. Woo, those are tough. I had to take a couple small breaks. All right.
Show us 10 of those.
I know, those are hard.
That was good though. Woo! We need to swish their sticks.
Jack, 10 walkouts. Oh, after tuck jumps. Whoa.
Is it okay if I have language on live?
I would prefer not. It's not like our music choices. All right, walk out.
Yeah, no jumping.
It's your workout. You know your body. Do what you can. Push yourselves. Just 10 walkouts. I almost had 15 of these in the workout. Thank goodness I didn't. All right, Kim, is it your turn?
Sure.
Woo. 2. All right, lunges or squats, your pick. Whichever one you want to do.
Squat down, Abs. Ready?
Yeah. You don't need to wait. Remember, you can always add some weight.
In your weight your
hold nipples. It up at your chest.
Now?
Just make sure that weight does not force you to drop
there,
down. Weights in the heels, knees stay behind the toes, chest stays up.
No.
10 squats or lunges.
There you go, keeps your chest up. Okay, you're good.
All right, what do we got next? Ay, ay, ay. Queen, what's queen? Star jumps, 15. 15 star jumps. Cardio towards the end of this.
Ready?
Yep. I like the cards. It makes it up. 15 star jumps. All right, Michelle, what's next? King.
Oh.
Tuck jumps. 20 tuck jumps. All right.
10.
Keep that core. 20.
10.
20. If you need to pull it down to 10, you know your body. Again, this is your workout. Do what you're able. Modify anything that you need to. It's all up to you.
Hey, Zach, come do some of these for me.
You like your box jumps, just not the box.
Here, we'd be doing actual tucks.
Yeah.
Flipping over. We used to do that at practice.
These are like your box jumps, just not the box.
20. Jason, take a break if you want to stop coughing. Sit down. Take a break.
Woo! Cool. Any of my cheerleader friends, if you still flip over at all, I haven't flipped over in probably 4 years.
Where's your water?
You could definitely do the tuck challenge with that. Hey, Amber. Thanks for joining in.
My pool.
All right, what's next? We're almost to the end of this deck. This looks like we've got about 10 more or so.
More than.
A little more than 10.
Six.
Six rows.
Yay.
Woo! Single arm or double. Oh, y'all aren't watching anybody there. Let's check on Kim over here. Quick on the way up, slowly on the way down. Ten each side if you're doing single arm. All right, who's next? Is it me?
Kim.
Oh, my hands are so dirty.
Nine,
what's nine? Russian twist, we haven't done many of those. All right, hop down. On those hips. I don't know how much of y'all, me, you can see. Side to side. Again, level one on the ground, level two, level three if you're really fancy. 20 each side for Russian twist. Let me check what y'all can see. Y'all can't see much of anything there. There's Seth and Michelle. All right, is it my turn? What's next? Seven. We got shoulder rows. When you're ready, hop on up.
Remember, it's pulling up with your elbows. Abby, don't go like this. I'm not pulling these.
Next time I'll have to remember to stand further back.
Pull up your elbows, okay?
Shrug those shoulders, elbows up high. Good. And if you're like Michelle, you want to do that 1 foot challenge. Five on one side, five on the other. Quick on the way up, slowly on the way down. Good job, Miss Abby. Woo! Yep. Let's do it.
Ready?
Four is RDLs. Oh, we haven't done those in a while.
Take your baby lead.
Bending at the hips.
You are welcome. Line them up like a baby bar.
Bending at the hips. Right, Miss Savannah. I know, you don't have any toys.
Bend at your waist. Just
your waist. 10 RDLs. Yep. Bending at the hips. Here, I'll show y'all real quick. Shoulder width, feet, knees slightly bent, back is flat, shoulders are back. Bending at the hips like a Barbie doll. Standing back up. I know. I don't think Karen's tuned in, but she likes to call these Barbies. Michelle even took it a little bit further. She's doing single leg. Those are a little bit more challenging, a little bit harder. If you're doing that, you can do five on each side, or if you want to take it 10 each side, you're welcome to do that. All right, who's next?
Seth,
you drawing?
Right. That was my fault.
Woo!
Six.
We got rows again. Rows. All right. 10 rows. Quick and slow. Wish I could see what my battery life was. Hey, Jess. Hey, Lauren. Jess, I expect you, if you're not doing this right now, to be doing it later. I know you. Woo. Good. Let's check on Kim and Abby over here, who's joining in. Perfect. With her cat leggings, I love it. I know, Miss Savannah, we're almost done. Good. Who's next? Is it me? Kim, you drawing? What do we got next? King 20 tuck jumps.
It doesn't belong to us.
We're real out here, aren't we, Seth? 20 chuck tuck jumps.
As long as it's that way, not the other.
You're jumping and trying to get your knees.
Tuck jump 20.
Ready?
Get those knees up. Use that core to pull up.
Good job.
Woo! I think it's my turn next. Oh, we've only got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. We're almost done. 9. 20 Russian twists each side. Hop down on that ground. Good. Kim's teaching her little one how to do these exercises. Good. Perfect core work. Lean back as far as you can. If you need some extra cushion under your high knee, I do. Just fold that mat over a little bit. Perfect. Woo!
Is it?
I think I just drew. Right, I don't remember. Perfect. It doesn't matter.
Almost.
5. We got 10 push-ups.
Good try.
Let's do it. Keep that form. Form comes above anything else.
Push-ups. Ready?
You know how to do. I'd rather you do 5 perfect with form than to do 20 million super fast and out of form.
6. Get your butt down. Your back should be a board. You're just moving your arms.
More.
5 more push-ups. Ready? You got 10 more push-ups once you're done with those
Ready?
First 10.
We're going to do another 10. Remember, back support. If you need to get on your knees, you can.
If you need to drop down and modify, that is fine. I've got my knees down right now, too.
No, bend your elbows down. Remember, your back support. Okay?
Woo! All right.
You're
bad teaching. Here, Miss Abby, draw. What do we got?
A king.
King? Oh no, we've got more tuck jumps! 20 tuck jumps! We are so close.
Remember
to
those
end.
Are?
This has to be it on tuck jumps.
Knees up to the chest.
I think we might have one more. 20 tuck jumps, bring those.
Ready?
Don't those knees up to your chest. Abby, do them right here so the camera can see you right in front of me. Right here. Yep, fix that. Woo!
Good, honey.
Is that bouncy?
High five.
Don't forget, anytime you need, grab some water. All right, is it my turn? Two. I don't even know. Squats or lunges.
Yay. Abby, I want you doing squats.
10 squats or lunges. Again, you can always hold a weight at your chest if you want to add some extra resistance.
Shoulder width apart or more. Okay. Go down. Good. 1.
Seth over here doing some squats. Great form. Michelle's liking the lunges today.
2 and 2.
You've been switching it up. Kim's doing some lunges. Yeah, you can do 2 sets of each.
Just
that's fine with me.
You did great. I wasn't counting, so I kind of just get
it. All right.
Whenever they stop us.
Who's next, Michelle?
Last 4 cards.
4 RDLs.
Okay. Baby weights.
Grab the heaviest set you can.
Okay, put your legs a little bit together. Pointing in the same direction.
Bending at the waist.
There we go. Whoops. Now bend at your waist.
Michelle's doing that single leg. I'm going to stand next to her.
Nope.
Double the regular.
Stop rounding your back.
I think y'all can see both of us.
Bend. No, don't move your arms.
Ooh, those hamstrings. If you don't have heavy weights, doing the single leg can still give you that challenge in those muscles.
Yeah. See, I'm not bending my back, just my waist.
Think about how Barbie moves.
Exactly. Bending at the hips, her back stays straight. Straight. Her knees are slightly bent and locked in that position.
Okay.
All right. Who's next, Seth? Oh, there's only a couple more cards.
2 more.
Oh. 4. So the last one, I don't know.
RDLs again.
4 RDLs. All right. Same thing. 10 more.
Here, why don't you do some squats, okay? That way you don't hurt your back. Remember, like this. Arms up.
Good.
Nope.
Make sure with those RDLs, your knees are just slightly bent.
Good.
Okay, not locked out. I don't want any backwards pressure on those knees. Woo! Hey, Jess, thanks. I wish you had joined us. Maybe next time on the next holiday that the gyms are closed. Alright, we've got the last one. Is this it? It's gotta be.
Abby,
what is it? Yes. Tuck jumps? Star jumps. Oh, we got one last set of star jumps. 15 star jumps. Alright.
Hey, Abby.
Let's do this.
Little to big.
15.
Okay, like this.
Little to big.
2, 3.
Woo!
6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! Alright, nicely done, you guys.
Woo! Now the question is, do we need a little bit more? Do we need a finisher?
Cool down.
We ready for cool down? Y'all got enough work? I hope anybody who did it with us, I'm hoping somebody did, got a good workout. If you do need a finisher, feel free to do some kind of lap or stairs and then do 10 burpees 3 times through. Maybe you want to add some core with that if you're able to get up and down without getting dizzy. All right. Well, normally what we do is just kind of walk around, make sure we don't stand still. Just getting that heart rate down a little bit before we stretch. We already did our core, so pretty much our workout's done. Normally at the end of a workout, I'll finish with a core finisher, but we had it in today, so nice and easy, done. Let's see, that took us, less than an hour. We got maybe just a couple minutes where we'll stretch out. We'll go through some easy stretches that we do in class. Whew. All right, let's... Real quick, while we're cooling down, let's check on. She has been a perfect little angel this morning. Hi, sweetie pie. Hi, sweetie. So you guys can see her. She likes the camera. Where are you? Say hello to everybody. Good morning. I know. Good morning. Awesome. Whew. Oh, I love her so much. What? Oh, when I should start, I need to work on that and work some baby exercises in. Oh, that'll be the next one. Let's do that. Next one we do will be baby weight workout. How about that? About, ooh. Yeah. Lunge with this girl on your back.
Lunges, squats, everything, right?
Oh.
Yeah. Fireman carry.
Oh, let's see. Well, Kim, you're supposed to be cooling down.
This is cooling down.
Playing games. All right.
Super mama there.
So, I hope we're down a little bit. So, let's go ahead and do a little stretch. Remember, we just walked it out a little.
I'm going to stand back here with my feet.
Stretches. All right. So, what I want you to do first is just grab that foot behind. Keep that knee straight down. Don't let it come out to the side. Okay? If you need some help with your balance, you can... touch your nose, you can touch your belly button, you can hold the table. Somebody else told me if you hold under your chin, that helps as well. It's amazing, but it's magic. You can also just hold on to a wall if you need to, that's fine.
Or your mom.
Go ahead and switch. You only need to hold these for about 8 to 10 seconds. If you want to get it a little bit deeper, you can hold it for 8 to 10, and then for maybe 2 to 4 seconds, just pull a little bit deeper. Yeah, make sure that knee points down. Thanks, Seth. That is really important. Cross that foot on top, sit down. This is usually the one where people do lose balance, so you may need to hold on to something if touching your nose doesn't work, but it is amazing how that helps with balance. Woo! Good, come on up, switch sides. Again, with any of these stretches, you can hold for 8 to 10 and then sink a little bit deeper into it, and you'll get a little bit of a better stretch, more of a deeper stretch. Good. Come on up. I'm going to throw these weights a little more in front of me so I don't trip on them. Good. Foot in front. Pull back. You should feel it on the back of that leg through that hamstring. Flex that foot to start with. Hold that. When you're ready, point that toe down. Sink into it. Keep that chest above your hips. Heart should be above your hips as you're stretching until that heart rate comes down. Oh, I love this jam. Pull back. Oh, do that? D7? Oh my gosh. Point that toe down. Get control of that breathing.
Good. Stand tall. Stretch out that core right through there. As you're holding this stretch, go ahead, put those hands behind your head and open that chest up. It's going to feel good after all those push-ups we did at the end. You should be able to hold that stretch there as well as your stomach at the same time. Good. Release. Arm in front. Pull toward you. Keep that shoulder down. Don't let it come up. Control that breathing. When you're ready, switch it. Well, our shade kind of moves. Good. Release. Reach to the side. Switch it. Good. Sink on down. Push out on those legs. Get a gentle stretch on the inside of those thighs. Good. Come on up. Roll those shoulders. Last one. Lace those hands. Push out. Tuck that chin to your chest. Stretch out that back. Did we miss anything, Trey, on the stretches? I think we got it all. When you are ready, release. Take one big breath in. Take control of that breathing out. Woo! Awesome. We are done. Happy Thanksgiving. I want a super thank you shout out to Seth, Michelle, Kim, and the kiddos for helping me do this morning. It's definitely the first one, so learning as I'm doing this. So next time, hopefully, I'll have a little stand for my phone, so it's a little bit better positioned. We could have put it on the picnic table, probably, but we'll learn for next time. A selfie stick. Hey, that'd be a great idea, too. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great Thanksgiving. Make sure you don't cut your workout out just because it's Thanksgiving, because I know even if we are trying to have a healthier meal, it's probably still going to be higher calorie than normal. So we still got to get our exercise in, and it helps you commit to a healthy lifestyle even when you do it on those hard, challenging days. Did I forget anything?
Thank you,
no?
Thank you.
Oh. Woo, we got our workout in today. Woo. Happy Thanksgiving. And Savannah says happy Thanksgiving too. Say bye. It is. It's my first Thanksgiving. Bye, guys. Thanks for tuning in. Have a great day. Happy Thanksgiving.